Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we'll discuss about policy life cycle. For the policy life cycle, a submission should be present. So underwriter will gather all the information about the insured coverages and what needs to be covered, and the policy will be issued and bid. After policy is issued, we have multiple transactions like policy change, renewal, cancellation. So policy change means the policy, after policy is issued, if there is something needs to be changed in the policy, then policy change transaction will happen. And if the policy is expired and the insured wants to renew the policy for the next year also, then the renewal transaction will happen. And if the insured or insurer wants to cancel the policy for some reason, then cancellation transaction will come into the picture. After cancellation, we have two more transactions, that is reinstate and rewrite. So reinstate means policy is cancelled for some reason, let's say non-payment. So after the policy is cancelled, insured make the payment, then the policy can bring back into the in-force state. This process is called reinstatement. And when the policy is purchased, there are so many wrong information in the policy and the insured wants to make the changes, and which cannot be done through the policy change transaction, then it rewrite transaction will happen. Like the existing policy will be cancelled and so many new information is added into the transaction. This is called rewrite. If the policy is not renewed within the renewal phase, then policy will come into end. Thanks for watching.